All right, today for you on Dave's Cooking Show, we've got Jazzman Jim's shrimp dish. All right, what you want to do is start with a pound of shrimp. I believe these are 26-30s, but I could be wrong. So about a medium-sized shrimp, and to that you want to add 2 teaspoons of Creole seasoning, and you just want to mix this around. I decided to go with the pre-cooked shrimp. You could certainly go with raw shrimp if you like, but I just decided to go with the pre-cooked shrimp for this. So swirl it around and then set it aside. Okay, next thing, in a pan, get about 2 tablespoons worth of oil heated up, and you want to pour the shrimp in there. And then you just want to give this a couple of minutes to cook. You know, stir them around, get some nice color there. Okay, after the shrimp have had some time to get heated up, you want to add 3 cloves of minced garlic. And you want to give this a good stir, and then, of course, time for the garlic to get a little bit browned up. All right, time to speed things up a little bit here. First thing you want to do is grab a 1/2 teaspoon of dried thyme or a 1/4 teaspoon of fresh thyme. Then you just want to give this a stir and give this about a minute to incorporate. Now, time to add about 1/4 cup of a dryish white wine. Just kind of eyeballed that. Okay, you can't really see it all that well, but add the wine, alcohol's cooking off, everything's gone. What you can't see is I have another pot of about 4 cups of water, and that's boiling, and I'm gonna be adding 2 cups of long grain white rice. Again, simmer it for 20 minutes, fluff it with a fork, cover it, and leave it on the other side. Now I've just added 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and 3 tablespoons of Worcester sauce. Okay, and then after it's reduced pretty significantly, this took about 10 minutes, you want to grab about 4 tablespoons of butter and melt that up. Give that one final little coat. I don't know if it was in the spice thing before. But some other things you'll need for this dish is 1 teaspoon of Creole seasoning and 1 teaspoon of white pepper. That might have been in the same bowl I chucked the thyme into. So when you add your dried thyme, add Creole seasoning and white pepper. If you want to make this without alcohol, you certainly can. Just substitute chicken broth for the white wine. And I made this with about 1/4 cup to 1/3 cup. White one, just switch it out for chicken broth if you want. Okie dokie, and then after about another a minute, 45 seconds, get a pair of tongs and start taking the shrimp out. And okay, we're getting ready to serve. Got a nice glass of that white wine. And you want two to three spoonfuls of rice. And you basically, you just want to make a nice little bed. Okay, and then just get your shrimp and pile it on top like that. You want about 1/3 of the shrimp. You know, just depends on how shrimpy you like it. I just decided to kind of coat the top of it. And that's really it. Jazzman Jim's shrimp. Done.